Yes, much of the affliction is gone. It's so strange. I did not know humans possess such wondrous powers. That shouldn't be possible, unless Althina was the source. What a strange world I've come to. Its beauty is unsurpassed, and yet it remains filled with such mystery and emotion. Why is the flower so soft and the snake so deadly? Why do some love and others hate? Is this land of contrast the one that Althina created? The land that so far rises to...
Lucia?
I must go now. Hero, I will never forget you.